Today, we're going to show you how to update your DaVinci main operating firmware. First thing you're going to need is the USB cable that was shipped with the DaVinci. You'll also need the DaVinci plugged in. And finally, you're going to need the computer with internet access. The computer can be a laptop or desktop, but it must be running Windows XP or Windows 7. For the purpose of our demonstration today, we'll be using Windows 7. If you do not have internet access, you will need to download the offline update program. To get the DaVinci ready for an update, you power off by holding the power button. You then hold the mode button while turning on the DaVinci. And you'll see now that you have the option to press mode for firmware upgrade. So you'll press the mode button. And now we need to connect the USB cable to accept the firmware update. So you'll take the mini USB and plug it into the service port in the back of your DaVinci. And you'll take the USB and you'll plug it into your laptop or computer. So once you navigate to enhancedvision.com, you will navigate to support. You'll then navigate to software. And then you'll navigate to firmware update for DaVinci and Merlin Elite. Once here, you will click on update evdevice.exe. You will then click save. Depending upon your internet speed, we'll determine how fast the download occurs. Once complete, you'll click Run. You'll get this message, click Yes. Now you're going to choose DaVinci or Merlin Elite. Today we're updating the DaVinci. Again, depending upon your internet speed, we'll determine how quickly the download and upgrade process will take. Once the download is complete, you'll see your DaVinci start its update process. Once the upload is complete, you'll see the message that says update in progress. You want to just leave the unit and it'll restart. Firmware update success.
desktop.
And that's how we update the main operating firmware of your DaVinci. If you have any questions or problems, please feel free to contact us here at Enhanced Vision Technical Support. Thank you.